Oh my god. Okay, we're just gonna do a new game. Hi guys, doing Crash here. We're actually gonna do easy because I get the feeling I'm gonna have my drunk ass get stupid. No, I don't need the tutorial, even though I don't fucking remember a damn thing about this game. I'll figure it as I go. We'll do it live! We'll do it live! Crash here, we are gonna be doing... Well, I'm not quite drunk yet. I just started drinking. And I'm gonna keep drinking if I can get this fucking cork out. Welcome to... Oh my god. I'm gonna shoot myself in the eye. Just wait for it. Come on. Come on. Come on, you son of a bitch. God damn, I didn't think I put that much freaking effort into, like, plugging this up. Okay, don't ever bite corks with your teeth, boys and girls. Actually, that worked a lot fucking better than I thought it was going to. Oh. What's going on? Move, look around, okay. Okay. Oh!
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Wait, is that...
Before he strikes again!
Here comes!
I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
The Wesker clone. What is going on? So I've had this game for a lot longer than I probably should have, and I still have yet to really play it.
The Creed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
They're all such pretty boys. Even the big buff guy is kind of like pretty.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Carry on my wayward
Indeed,
son.
Indeed,
we'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing
oh,
we
God.
See.
Oh, God.
What he said.
Hate the to break blonde this guy up. In the back just seems like...
Of course
like...
got the motor running.
Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing.
Obviously Noctis.
Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern,
nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth,
leave the wine alone.
You cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave
it
home.
It is pretty.
I don't know about you,
I'm kind of regretting not
I'm
actually
ready
having
ever be.
Beat this yet.
Take care on the long road.
This might be the way I actually
Wheresoever
start playing
you
JRPGs
go,
again, as I might just have
the
to stream
line of
them.
Lucis goes with you.
Whether drunk or sober.
walk tall, my son.
That's a movie. But, yeah, I might have to just start streaming JRPGs so I can actually play them again. Because I don't really have enough time. I mean, I do stream, like, 2 to 3 days a week, but I just don't have as much time as I'd like to just throw into JRPGs. A union of states through his marriage to Lady Luna Freya. It'll be interesting to see if anyone wants to join this stream. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Anyone can join this stream, please. I'm sure the guys, if you guys are watching this on YouTube, you guys are probably making fun of me as I'm crying out for... okay. Wow, this loading screen. At some point, I'm also going to go back to streaming off the computer. I've been kind of lazy, and, like, the last time I tried to stream off the computer, it crashed, and I was like, I'm not going to deal with this right now. Especially when I try to stream drunk, because... Because having a system that can actually do it without me, like, pulling my teeth out is nice. Oh my god, loading! Noisy cat.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
Kindness of strangers.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
I'm the big brute. Don't. Yeah, we're not really moving. Is there something I'm supposed to be doing?
When the something so heavy.
And the land is dark. Oh, yep, I just let it go. Right trigger? Right trigger. They literally just let you sit here and, like, figure out what you have to push. Be afraid.
Oh, unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Well, this is a Final Fantasy game. Oh,
happen.
Push is right. It said it right there. I'm blind.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
I feel weird that they're playing this song.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Prompto.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh. Ignis, we just switched back there.
And Noctis, Ignis, Gladius, Prompto.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me?
His pocket stretch really weird.
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
Just as long as you stay, stand by. And darling, darling,
God, wearing all black and boots. In what seems to be a desert.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing? Stand by.
Hard as I can. Stand by.
Everything I've got. That sounds like Tidus. I have to look up his voice actor later. Wine.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young.
Cute. Cute, but I don't know if I can stand the southern twang of an accent.
She's a custom classic. Not some beat-up old clunker.
Where'd I put the remote? Somewhere where I have no idea.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him.
Boop shot.
Let's get
boop
moving.
Boop shot.
Right this way.
Boop shot. Boop shot. That might be a new gimmick I need to do for JRPGs. Boop shot. No, ass shot. Ass shot. Day. Boop shot.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Okay, I was like, how do I control?
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Jeez, those freaking what? Look around? Sure. I feel like I need a webcam right now, because there's a lot of jokes I'm making with my eyes.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Look up hipsters? Hey,
whoa,
look,
take
weapons.
A look at our wares.
I'm a fucking prince. How do I not have money? Okay.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
That literally sounds like Tidus. Is that the same voice actor?
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Pawpaw.
Ability points power up Noctis and his friends. You know... Okay. I don't remember this from the first playthrough, but okay. Ascension? Ascension. Teamwork, combat, techniques.
reduce MP cost while phasing. Blink, phase through an enemy attack without using MP by pressing X at the last second. Air step. Use LMB to take a step in midair after attacking with a sword and pull. Unscathed during chain attacks. Let's do the reduce MP. Sounds like a good idea. Wow, I really didn't do shit the first time I played this, did I? Well, that's Noctis. Is that...
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here. This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Okay, so how do I... No, that's not what I... open menu. Gear? Gear. Engine blade. Was that the download? I think that was the download, wasn't it? No. Yes? Maybe. That's what I was looking for. There we go. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Really? Magic Tech Exosuit. Oh, Christ. Let's do the no jacket. How about that? Engine blade. Sure. Sure, we'll go with that. Tempest. Secondary arm skill. Oh, they do. They have also have attire. Oh, Jesus. You know, I like his casual... Oh, yeah. I definitely like that a lot more. What's the magic... What's the exosuits for? I'm guessing there's a... There's like a... His casual's actually not bad either. Prompto, that's what it was. Casual's not bad either. There, now we don't look like a fucking royal entourage. Quadruple threat. I'm surprised I didn't get these before. I just... Okay,
it's
yeah,
time.
Those are jumps.
Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
I'm trying to remember. Okay, so dodging. No, that's items. I forgot
like
how you.
Looks like we've got our first targets. Ready, knocked.
Yeah. I can't remember how... There we go. Okay, B is to attack. Counter weapon by B. Swap weapon to...
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Keep it together!
Jesus Christ.
Excellent work. On we go.
Fossil shell? How is that?
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure?
A dragon.
Hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Probably not, since the varmints we're dealing with are only, like, up to our waists.
Gonna know what hit him. Let's do this.
I know there's a way to stealth, I just don't remember dodge roll.
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense.
I know there's a way to cast magic, I just don't remember. Phase, that's right.
Never knew what hit him. Got it!
Pronto!
Thought you'd never ask! Gotta love it! Huh? Whoopsie!
We missed one? Oh, what? Oh, there's one. I forget, there's a way to...
Alright! We'll be done in no time.
There's a way to, like, teleport, and I don't...
Let's get on with it.
Oh, there we go. Why? I think it's why.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden
Key.
Well,
I'm calling you Albert.
Then after that, we hop a boat.
I'm calling you
Fenrir. You know it,
and you are a whiny bitch.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells.
And I am Sasuke.
Got it.
You can refer to me as Sasuke. I am Sasuke. Sasuke. Let's see. Whiny bitch, Sasuke, Albert, and Fenrir. That's fine, I don't...
Almost there.
Yep.
Give it your all. Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Oh, that wasn't good. I fucked myself up, didn't I? RB... Oh, okay, RB is the lock.
Hey, now! Yeah. Warp strike to catch him off guard!
Guns up.
Yeah, that's our Iggy.
No surprise.
There we go. Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, he was dead before I got
there.
Mission
complete.
Huh? Who could this be?
Okay,
hello.
Hey, Cindy. How goes the hunt?
This is Sasuke.
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Are we bringing him in? What
so,
are we doing?
What did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Yeah, about that. About that. Actually, I thought there was enemies out here. I thought. I could be wrong. I'm wrong. Held up in this... There we go.
What's this?
Love letters. Mutant dual horn sighting. Blood horn.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
Oh, those are
we are now.
Interesting.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
That's now.
That's wolves.
You're mine. This shouldn't take long.
What am I doing?
good.
I was doing better something. I don't know what.
Good to go.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
We're just gonna go from shack to shack, aren't we? Love Shack! It's the Love Shack! I am so lonely. Oh god! Oh god! I am so glad that it wasn't a collision physics, because I probably would have been taken out. If this was GTA, I would have been dead. Okay, there's a way to... No. There's a way to aim, and I don't... No.
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Warp to the windmill.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a Sabertusk.
Blue markers indicate points you can warp to instantly.
It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting gain from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Don't think that.
You're on fire today!
Oh shit. Get him off me, guys. I can't see my own health.
Leave you wide open. Try another.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Doc?
A little quicker to use, probably better to meet him. Attack him, thank you.
You like that?
Oh.
Solid!
You're on fire today!
Well, you know.
Want some?
Are we still fighting? Oh, we are.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of a sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest.
No, because I'm Sasuke.
Yeah, we'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Magic flask.
Let me show some spunk.
Is that an Estus flask?
Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Mutant Marauder. Okay. There's no... I mean, I get that they're kind of... This is kind of the tutorial beginning level, but I'm trying to figure out what the hell is taking this long. Actually, this is farther than I've gotten, you know, since the last time I played it. Whoa?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Fine.
In that case...
Fine, Albert.
Let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse
not to.
How the
hell
to.
Are we going
they
down? I mean, I get they're
us.
Kind
even
of,
got a sweet
kind
insignia
of
on them.
Trudging along.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
No, fuck that shit. This is a campground. Okay. Alrighty.
And here we
are.
Okay.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can
What does
on.
Training do? AP 1. They have folding chairs. You know, for being such a badass, he has, like, flowery shirts. Four dudes sleeping in a tent. Nothing's gay about that. I mean, what? You're in some prayer camp. Attack boost level 3, attack boost level 2. Sure.
Sure, there's probably achievements for making so many meals. Shit, that doesn't look bad. The egg looks a little wonky, but other than that, it doesn't look that bad. Actually, kind of making me hungry again.
AP 26. Oh, I have to camp in order to level up. Okay, I mean that... Okay. Cooking, photography, survival, fishing. Oh boy, Sasuke's a fisher. Review the pictures taken and save as best. I can't see my... Really?
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Yes. Save that one, save that one. The others weren't great. Outside combat master. Okay.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl,
come on, guys.
You just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys. Come on. Come on. Stop talking about girls and cars. I mean, this isn't Who's Line. Things you can say about your car, but you can't say about your woman. Jesus Christ, 20 miles? This thing's really giving you that much problems when it's this far away. Wait, what? I don't think this thing understands miles.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
I thought
nice.
A mile was...
Napping was even better.
Wasn't a mile like 1600... It was 16-something. 16, like, 100 feet is a mile, and we just cut from 20 to, like, 18, and then it was like, oh, hey, you have, like, 1,000 feet, and I'm like, that's not what a mile is. A mile isn't, like...
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not
oh,
your run
big.
Of the mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Is there a way to crouch? Uh-oh.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Oh, good job.
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Stop screwing around, guys.
Ready for round two.
Oh, crap.
LB and...
Gladio!
Tucker killed Julian Bota.
Nice work, Gladio!
Oh. Yep. Okay.
So,
now I gotta
who's
run
up next
all
behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and
okay.
never
it's
let go.
Point.
It helps
point
that he
so
can keep four
mind.
Eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
So yeah,
sure,
point fucking 20 of a mile.
Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
That would make sense. Just throw. Although that uses MP. I probably shouldn't do that. What also stinks is the recording stat stuff is right over my health display.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Well, walk, don't, like, whatever you're doing. Because this isn't, I mean, this could probably be considered jogging.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Oh. Did we not be right?
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
The hell was that? Is that what knocked over the... Okay. I wish I had that ability to throw my sword and just be like, I can, like, phantom step. I still think their math is off for what a mile is.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Because that means it's going down about... That means we're traveling 10 feet every second, which, if we were running, yeah. Well, maybe if we weren't quite running. Is it trying to tell me that I should change my outfit so I can...
I say we take a break.
Sounds reasonable enough.
The car's right here, guys. Shut
up. Are you joining
up.
Us?
What the fuck are you guys doing? No, what the fuck are you doing?
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
What is it?
Whoa! Look, Nut!
What is it?
Welcome. I can tell you all about the area. If y'all liked it, come on back.
I don't really care, but okay. Literally just trying to get the car, but okay.
About the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all
Holy
get a
crap,
picture with
crap, I killed
her.
That wine. You're gonna take a picture of the car again.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
I guess.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk.
Plan so I can
there should be a motel
so
on your way to Galden.
Plan.
If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Yes, if I have to.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
So don't bang it up. Got it.
Time to go.
Funky. Okay. We're going this way, aren't we? Maybe. I don't know if I'm driving or...
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect
is
no
it,
less.
Does it literally
to the crowd?
It literally stays on the road.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Okay.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City,
is that what I
think I better score my own wheels.
Say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Oh, fuck off, Noctis. Albert. Oh, Noctis has to drive at night, but he... Okay. Right, we're supposed to talk.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all
thank
just
you
sit tight.
Aw, cute little dog. Why do
Umbra,
you look like
bringing scent? Us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
that's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Like, I don't mind the voice acting, but that was kind of painful. Just a little bit.
Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
Then
you don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Golden. Received a what? What? Quest location? No. What? What am I doing? No, what am I doing? What am I doing? Why is there still a question mark here?
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Matt? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
I guess. In this game, that much, I just a little bit of experience. Hit by a car. Always look for you across the street.
Ignis,
kid.
We're going.
On my way.
What the hell is that?
Yeah!
It's history now.
Okay, anyway, where are we going? I should... Do I not need that? Oh, I'm guessing that's... Okay. Oh. Like, I'm trying to get a hang of this, I'm just not sure what I'm doing.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow, still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh my god. My
should have taken the car. Oh, he's close by. Bullshit. You lied to me. You said close by. Am I actually problems running? Because he's like that. Whatever that is. That's like him staggering. Idea what I'm doing. Here I come. Save the day! Jump! Jump! What do you mean? I say jump! Jump! I don't remember how that song goes because I'm old too drunk.
We're outnumbered. I propose we take it out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Because I switched to the big giant fucking sword. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. It's not right. Where do I need to go? I'm going this way. Oh. I needed to go there anyway. Wait. No, that's... No. I know, thank you. No, fuck. Give me that. No, I've done... I've done that. Haven't I? Yes. I thought there was someone else I was supposed to deliver to. What the f- Oh my god. Cover a bit of MP by blinking through an attack at the last second. Convert enemies by warping. Boost linked strike. Thank you.
No, that's what my... God. Okay. I mean, whatever, I'm getting a little extra XP, I guess.
Real nice here.
Indeed.
And I ran so far away. I know where I'm going, shut up. Is that a satchel on your leg? I don't know if that's sporty or just kind of dorky. Like, I get it has a... What are you doing?
Huh.
No, what were you doing? What's the car?
I can't just leave my car and walk home.
You could. Christ. You could. Yeah, that's the Gone Hunter.
Real nice here.
Makes me want to take a nap.
Shut up, both of you. God, they run a little, like... I'm not saying they don't run straight, but they kind of do the, like... We're getting on in age, so we're not running quite as straight as we used to.
Hmm.
Okay, yeah, sure. Where is this guy I'm supposed to f***ing talk to? Treasure. Food spot. Quest location? Supposedly he's around here somewhere. Is that him?
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were. Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
I don't want to do this. I had shit to do. I don't want to gather information.
Those tags are heavy stuff. They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Shut up, Propto.
Welcome to the crow's nest. You boys must be hungry.
Talk.
eat.
Happy to tell you about the area.
Quest station have it marked on your map.
Okay.
Be careful.
Eh, I'll be fine. Things prowling about these days.
So, in other words, there is a thing out here. Okay. And I ran so far away.
I think I'm gonna play this at least once a week so I can kind of get through this story, because, like, I've been really bad and I should have actually played through this, like, a year ago. And I haven't. I'm an awful player. I'm an awful gamer.
Bad Crash. Bad. Bad. Bah-ram you. Bah-ram you.
I can only do voices when I'm in a good mood. Don't ask me why. Did I find the tag, or did I... What?
Huh.
I mean, that's what it was. Automotive paint? Oh god, I can paint the car.
This way?
You all have satchels on your legs. Except for Noctis, right? Because where's... Why are you so far behind? Okay, no, he doesn't have them.
I'm going in.
Oh.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
Oh, okay. Well, then I'll do this.
Remember, just a skin of us.
Easy as they come. What can I say? Yep, right.
Done in a minute.
No time to spare.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Feisty
devils.
Impressive. It takes two.
Take this.
Miss.
Whose side are you?
I don't know if I.
Sorry.
Did I get the?
None the worse for wear.
What? What? Okay. I mean, I think I'm doing this right. I think. Switch the lighter blade. Like the Masamune, because it's not the Masume.
About some light.
Sounds good.
Oh yeah, because it's getting dark.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Now, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Okay. Oh. Spinning a yarn. Okay. Rest overnight or use an item to recover. Where can I rest? Can I... Oh, I guess I can rest at the motel, can I?
Oh, customer.
Let's call it a day.
Sure.
Soft beds, baby.
Sure. What? I don't get what that thing means. Oh shit, level 5.
6. 7.
Road trip.
Photo rookie. Okay.
I've been playing for a little over an hour.
That one's decent enough. I want to save that.
We'll take it.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the Regalia's good side.
Pretty puppy.
Drunk streaming and sharing shit on my Twitter. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't realize that. I swear to god I had Twitter photo share app. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, what did I do?
Oh, share the damn photo. Photo cannot be. Oh, I already saved it. Yes! Could not share this photo. Okay.
Not bad.
I think I'm gonna call it here for the night.
Getting a little drunk and I've killed most of the wine.
I have no... I'm guessing that's my autosave? I don't know. One of these is my autosave. But I'm gonna... I'm gonna stop here for the night. If you guys want to see more of this, let me know. I think I'm gonna start streaming these more so I can actually get through and finish actually playing these games, because I don't really have enough time to play JRPGs even just normally. But I think if I stream them, I might actually get them done for a change. But
Anyway, thank you guys so much. Obviously, I have no watchers. I don't think I had any watchers in this stream. But if you guys are watching on YouTube, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, share, comment, subscribe. What the hell is going on? Click that notification bell. All that fun shit. Is this just the intro again? Or is this something else? Yeah, okay, that was weird. Okay. But I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching this, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Okay? Thanks. Bye.